Well, good evening, everybody. Happy Tuesday from Pure Chiropractic. Just finished up a great day, adjusting spines and changing minds out there. I wanted to give you a really brief update. The governor came on about 2 o'clock yesterday, Monday, March 30th. And then his specific order was a shelter at home order, which basically is stay at home, okay? And so Governor Northam, stated that very similar to what's going on in Maryland and DC already. And basically he came out with this order to make it law that you must follow the social distancing guidelines. My understanding is that, for instance, people were gathering at beaches and not following the strict orders. Now it makes it law, and then you can get a citation if you're not following the social distancing guidelines there. And I want to tell you is that how this order from the governor impacts Pure Chiropractic and your care here at the office, this right here. So it does not influence your ability to go to an essential business. Chiropractic is listed as essential part of the healthcare system so that we can keep you healthy and well and prevent any unnecessary trips to the ER, the primary care doctor offices, so that those locations can stay available to the critical patients dealing with the current set of circumstances out there. So business as usual here at Pure Chiropractic. We're here, we're energized, excited to keep your care moving forward, make sure that we're continuing to grow and keep your health moving forward, and to make sure that you are not losing any of your momentum and the progress that we work so hard to get. You know, look, I get it. More people are under more stress than ever before, and that stress can have a negative impact on your nervous system. And when your nervous system isn't functioning at an optimum, it has a direct impact on your immune system. And more than ever, we need a healthy, strong immune system to keep us going out there. So what else can I share with you is I just want to reaffirm our commitment of how serious that we're taking this situation and the proactive measures that we're taking to keep this environment very safe for you to come in, get your spine and nervous system checked, get the power turned on, and keep your immune system going strong. So continuing on with that, we are wiping down every single table in between every adjustment. We are proactively managing the schedule to help space out the visit so it minimizes the amount of people in this office at any given time. The next thing is that we have a private adjusting area right over here. So anybody that wants a little extra privacy with all this, we're able to accommodate that along the way and taking other measures here to keep this office safe. So here's your wellness tip here today. Been getting a lot of feedback from people with the current set of circumstances, and I truly believe that every situation that we encounter in life, there's always a lesson to be learned. So my question to you is this: what is the silver lining in the situation? What are you learning? How are you growing during this situation? Are you finding areas of your life that are exposed? Are you finding areas that you were taking for granted? How has this impacted your life in a positive way? How are you growing? What are you learning? What's the silver lining of all this? I love a comment or a share below. Share this with a friend or loved one. Help spread the message. Help keep people well. And let's keep people encouraged, keep them full of hope, and keep things positive so we can continue to have the strength to take one more step every single day. Is Dr. B here signing off? And just remember, for you and your family's health and wellness, we've got your back. Thank you.